the bad guy wasn't the bad guy? What if the hero wasn't really good? What if the damsel in distress was living her life and he took her away from the one she loved? What if the charming wasn't Sleeping Beauty because she rejected him a moment before? What if fairy tales don't have happy endings? What if they end up in war?
Come on, man. Who drunk the last of my Hawaiian punch? I knew something was going to happen to this. That's why I pissed in it. Something wrong, Gary?
Got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it now. Jump in the Cadillac. Girl, let's put some miles on it. Anything you want, just to put a smile on it. You deserve it, baby, you deserve it all. And I'm gonna give it to you. Gold jewelry shining so bright. Strawberry champagne on us. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Sex by the
then how come I don't remember any of it?
I'm not even real. You were like his little servant.
No.
That's what I've been writing?
You're trying to make me think that I did those things.
You need to face the truth. You do, because I'm you.
I got rid of the voice. I got rid of the voice. I got rid of it. I got...
Come live with us in the palace. Heaven's waiting for you.
Seen a lot of Twitch streamers come on here giving reasons why they should be added to the Dream SMP. Well, fuck that. Here are 10 reasons why I shouldn't be on the Dream SMP, because I can. Reason number one, Tommy Innit would bully me non-stop for being the youngest. Reason number two, Bad Boy Haley would want nothing to do with me because I'm an Australian and I swear too much.
Language!
Reason number three, Tubbo is short. Reason number four, Wilbur scares me. He's just way too fucking tall. Reason number five, I'd build a medieval tower that only slightly resembles a penis as to not get banned for building an eyesore, but still be able to laugh at it. Reason number six, I'd bully George constantly because he's stolen my girlfriend from me and I hate him. Reason number seven, Tubbo's still short. Reason number eight, I'd be a mercenary and would kill in exchange for valuables, which would probably tip the power scale on its head and cause mass chaos, which would consequently be coming for Technoblade's brand. Reason number nine, I'm easily coaxed into doing things that would probably get me in trouble, and Quackity would have a field day doing so. And reason number 10, I'm just too cool. I don't fuck.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. He always been faking me out.
Listen, when I'm around you, my brain feels like I'm fucking conditioned to be your friend. But also, when I have a knife, I want to just plunge it into your heart. And it's like I don't... You don't make me a good person.
I'll try to give it another go.
My. I think we have a spy. I'll swing my fist into her face. I'll hit the other side. I'll die so I can let it slide.
Then how come I don't remember any of it?
I'm not even real. You were like his little servant.
No.
That's what I've been writing?
You're trying to make me think that I did those things.
You need to face the truth. You do, because I'm you.
I got rid of the voice. I got rid of the voice. I got rid of it. I got...
In the morning.
Joke's on you. I'm gonna hate myself in the morning regardless.
Not like you ever tried to stay.
It's so terrifying, but I keep on smiling. I'm good.
That bitch never takes the Lord's name up in vain.
So why is she saying Jesus, yes?
Wait, she actually says that?
Oh, hold up, I'm beaming.
Welcome to my casino ads. Are you down for a deal tonight? Let's see if the luck is in your hands. If you're ready, come on and roll the dice. Beg on your knees, you can't flee. Bring those contracts to me.
I think you're so good. And I'm nothing like you. Look at you go. I just adore you. I wish that I knew.
You fucked up for the last time, Dream.
This is checkmate.
Am I a villain in this story?
We've been overlooked for way too long.
I choose blood!
It was never meant to be.
If I can't make people smile, I will make them cry.
Tommy fucked up.
Whoa. Say you hate me.
We're gonna prove them all wrong.
I got rid of the voice. I got rid of it.
I'm going to fucking kill you.
This place will be a lot different tomorrow.
Do you think I wanted this? You think I wanted this?
Dun 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 dun.
Say subs, but without the B. Sus.
Okay, one guy just said jump into Cadillac. Okay, why don't you jump off a bridge?
Chat. I'm kind of scared. Low key.
Get off! Get off, you stupid British fuck! There you go.
That's a cool
go to a doctor.
I like that though.
Gloom and gloom up in his room is broken instantly by his magic little fish grants him every wish. Cause in reality they are his parents.
That's Rush Blue.
Dab 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 if you're a furry.
Fuck you!
I just got my eyebrows done, and I feel gorgeous.
This guy wants to kiss you, Gil. There you go. I blew one at you. I know, that was...
That bitch never takes the Lord's name up in vain.
So why she saying Jesus, yes?
Wait, she actually says that?
Oh, hold up, I'm beaming, huh, yeah. When you bitch see me up on the stage, you know she scream.
Bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Then die like one.
Bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating.
I'm a
it as a tone.